But this is what the container cranes do. They lift those containers up, they lock them in the corner. Hey, he's waving back to us. There we go. Every container has holes in the corners that are used for supports. That piece of equipment, that crane locks into the top of it and will lift that container up and then drop it onto a truck. They can do the same thing. The same principle happens. They lock in the corners of the container.